broken.
Hi. I'm Nessa. Okay. Strutter. So, I'm kind of a baby bard. So, I just kind of did some research, and I found Christmas carols. I know it's a little early for Christmas, but I actually found We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and if anyone wants to join in, feel free. It's actually a 16th century period song from West County, England. It was made popular because shortly around that time, the church, the Protestant church, actually banned caroling and Christmas songs, so to speak, because they thought that Christmas should be a solemn holiday. So people decided, well, that's crap. They started going door to door and singing songs. So that's kind of how we got our tradition of caroling. Now, it was popular at the time to go to like a wealthy house, and as payment, you would get a treat, such as figgy pudding. Figgy pudding is a period Christmas traditional dessert made of figs. There's like a million ways to make it, and you can put basically whatever you want in it. I saw lots and lots of different recipes when I was doing my research. Well, eventually the band, just a little FYI, eventually the band left, and, like the church's ban on Christmas carols, and they became more popular during the Victorian era. This particular version, there's lots of different variations because they don't actually know who wrote it. But at the end, you know how it says, "And a happy new year." There's some, they're unsure if that was an original line because the new year actually wasn't acknowledged as January 1st until the 1700s. So this is just the version I found. Again, feel free, this is a very common song. Okay, so. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now bring us a figgy pudding, now bring us a figgy pudding, now bring us a figgy pudding and a cup. Good tidings we bring for you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We all like our figgy pudding. We all like our figgy pudding. We all like our figgy pudding with all its good cheer. Good tidings we bring for you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it out here. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas.